Assalamualaikum students. Example 3.26. Solve 2x square minus 2 root 6x plus 3 equal to 0. So in the same way, solve it's a quadratic equation. The quadratic equation solve it. Total of 3 types. One factorization method, completing square method, and formula method. So in the method we mentioned, we method solve it by using factorization method. We will solve it. So in the factorization method, T method we solve it. Simple in the x square number is in the numbering, in the constant time, in the multiplication, answer is 6. So when we add panina namakku vandu minus 2 root 6 varum seringa adu eppadi varum paathina root 6 ayum neenga root 6 ayum neenga product panina so answer 6 root 6 ayum root 6 ayum kootina 2 root 6 varum ana minus idnala inga or minus podutinga so divide by enna podutinga inga 2x square irukadnala 2x kodukrom inga 2x kodukrom seringa paathina namakku vandu the answer edha paarenga 2 minus 2x minus root 6 into again 2x minus root 6 equal to 0 and then we have to factorization when we x would answer then we have to 0 put 2x minus root 6 equal to 0 same time 2x minus root 6 equal to 0 now we x would answer 2x equal to plus root 6 now x is equal to root 6 divided by 2 now x is equal to root 6 root 2 into root 3 divide by in the 2 where root 2 into root 2 nadunga so root 2 root 2 get cancelled appa x oda answer pathina root 3 divided by root 2 same thing ide procedure in pannadha ide namma da inge irukanaala idinode x oda answer da varum root 3 divided by root 2 da varum so rendume same a irukanaala one solution eduthna podum ungalukku theriyana solution pathinga na x is equal to root 3 divided by root 2 da namakku theriyana result.